Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to block or disable Microsoft Store in Windows 11 operating system. So if you are an IT admin and you want that your clients should not use Microsoft Store at their system to install new apps of their choice, and you want to be a restrictive one to block Microsoft Store app on their system, then this video is for you. When you block Microsoft Store on Windows 11 and someone opens Microsoft Store, in that case they will be getting this Microsoft Store is blocked. Check with your IT or system administrator message, and due to this they cannot update existing apps because Microsoft Store is blocked. So here are the steps you need to follow to get this message on your client's machine. Right click on the start button and select run, type gpedit.msc and click OK. In the local group policy editor, go to local computer policy, computer configuration, administrative templates, Windows components, store. Inside store folder, you need to locate two different policy settings. One is the turn off the store application policy setting. Make sure you set it to enabled in order to deny access to store application. If you enable this setting, access to store application will be denied, as it is already mentioned on the policy description. Once you set it to enabled, click on apply followed by OK. And the next policy setting is disable all apps from Microsoft Store. You need to enable this policy as well. This will itself disable the Microsoft Store, and this setting will only work on Enterprise and Education Edition of Windows 11. In case if you have Windows 11 Pro or Home Edition, this policy setting won't work on those editions. To upgrade Windows 11 Pro to Enterprise Edition, you can check out the video on the card. So once you enable these two policy settings, you can right click on the start button and select shutdown or sign out, and then select restart. And once your system restarts, the access to Microsoft Store app will be blocked. So I have already applied these group policy settings on my system, and when I launch Microsoft Store app, I get the error message that Microsoft Store is blocked. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.